What is a coronavirus? A coronavirus is a type of virus that causes nose, sinuses, throat or upper respiratory system infections, often mild but in rare cases potentially lethal or deadly. Coronaviruses belong to the subfamily coronavirinae and the family coronaviridae. What do they look like? Coronaviruses are enveloped viruses with a positive sense single-stranded RNA genome and with a nucleocapsid. They get their name from their crown-like shape. Spike-like structures makes them crown-shaped. Those spikes are made of proteins called peplumers which play an important role in populate, determine the host and attachment to the host surface or cellular receptor. The proteins that make the overall structure of all coronaviruses are spike, envelope, membrane and the nucleocapsid. What are the types of human coronavirus? There are four subtypes of coronaviruses. 1. Alpha. 2. Beta. 3. Gamma. 4. Delta. The seven coronaviruses that cause infection in human are common human coronaviruses. 1. 229E alpha coronavirus, discovered in 1960. 2. OC43 beta coronavirus, discovered in 1960. 3. NL63 alpha coronavirus, discovered in 2004. 4. HKU1 beta coronavirus, discovered in 2005. Other lethal, deadly human coronaviruses. These coronaviruses infected animals and can evolve to make humans sick and become new human coronaviruses. These coronaviruses have been involved in serious respiratory tract infections. 5. SARS-CoV, the beta coronavirus that causes severe acute respiratory syndrome, or SARS, discovered in 2003. 6. MERS-CoV, the beta coronavirus that causes Middle East Respiratory Syndrome, or MERS, discovered in 2012. 7.2019 new, novel coronavirus, 2019 n-CoV, also known as Wuhan pneumonia or Wuhan coronavirus, discovered in December 2019. What is SARS? SARS-CoV, a group 2B coronavirus, was identified as the causative agent of the severe acute respiratory syndrome (SARS) outbreak that occurred in 2002-2003 in the Guangdong province of China and spread to dozens of countries in North America, South America, Europe, and Asia. It is the most severe disease caused by any coronavirus. During the 2002-2003 outbreak, approximately 8,000 cases occurred with 780 deaths, resulting in a mortality rate of 9% to 10%. This rate was much higher in elderly individuals. What are the symptoms of SARS? High fever, temperature greater than 100.4 degrees Fahrenheit. Headache. The overall feeling of discomfort. Body aches. Mild respiratory symptoms. About 10% to 20% of patients have diarrhea. After 2 to 7 days, SARS patients may develop a dry cough. Most patients develop pneumonia. How SARS spreads? SARS spreads by 1. Close person-to-person contact, kissing or hugging, sharing eating or drinking utensils, talking to someone within 3 feet, and touching someone directly, for example, touching someone's mouth, nose or eyes. 2. Respiratory droplets produced by an infected person's coughing or sneezing, and these droplets deposited on the mucous membranes of the mouth, nose, or eyes of persons who are nearby. 3. Touching a surface or object contaminated with infectious droplets and then touching his, her mouth, nose, or eyes. What is MERS? Middle East Respiratory Syndrome, MERS, is an illness caused by a coronavirus called Middle East Respiratory Syndrome Coronavirus, MERS-CoV. About 3 or 4 out of every 10 patients reported with MERS have died. Symptoms. Most people confirmed to have MERS-CoV infection have had a severe respiratory illness with symptoms of 1. Cough. 2. Fever. 3. Shortness of breath. How MERS spreads? MERS-CoV spreads from an infected person's respiratory secretions, such as through coughing. MERS-CoV has spread from ill people to others through close contacts, such as caring for or living with an infected person. 2019 new, novel coronavirus, 2019 n-CoV, aka Wuhan pneumonia or Wuhan coronavirus. On the 31st of December 2019, a new strain of coronavirus, 2019-2, was reported in Wuhan, Hubei, China. By mid-February 2020, the coronavirus death toll has surpassed 1,100 people with over 45,000 confirmed cases around the world. The Wuhan strain has been identified as a new, novel strain of beta-CoV from group 2B with an approximately 70% genetic similarity to the SARS-CoV. The new strain has been named 2019 November by the WHO. The virus is suspected to have originated from bats and snakes, which were on sale at the Hunan Seafood Wholesale Market. What are the symptoms of Wuhan pneumonia-like illness? Symptoms are similar to a common cold. They include high fever, a runny nose, dry cough, headache, chills, sore throat, shortness of breath, body aches, diarrhea, gastrointestinal symptoms. In severe cases, pneumonia, kidney failure. Older people, people with heart disease, or people with weakened immune systems are more prone to it. How Wuhan n-CoV spreads? Mode of transmission of n-CoV is not 100% confirmed, but high medical officials and scientists are saying n-CoV is spreading by close person-to-person contact, kissing or hugging, sharing eating or drinking utensils, and touching someone's mouth, nose or eyes. Respiratory droplets produced by an infected person's coughing or sneezing, and these droplets deposited on the mucous membranes of the mouth, nose, or eyes of persons who are nearby. Touching a surface or object contaminated with infectious droplets. It's a mode of transmission that is almost like SARS-CoV. The current situation on Saturday, the 25th of January 2020. Countries confirmed, suspected, death, cured. Saturday, the 25th of January 2020, 1319 confirmed cases around the world and 41 deaths have been reported, while 38 patients have been cured, but the reality is beyond these figures in China. 15 medical workers were infected and a doctor in Wuhan, central China's Hubei province, died of the novel coronavirus on Saturday morning. n-CoV has spread specifically in Hubei province, and other than Hubei, n-CoV has spread in these following provinces, areas, and cities too, but 1 to 10 patients: Guangdong, Zhejiang, Hunan, Anhui, Sichuan, Shandong, Henan, Hainan, Fujian, Liaoning, Shanxi, Guizhou, Jiangxi, Heilongjiang, Xinjiang, Macau, Hong Kong, Shaanxi, Ningxia, Yunnan, Jilin, Hebei, Jiangsu and Taiwan, Beijing, Shanghai, Tianjin, and Chongqing. What is China doing to fight against n-CoV? Should we appreciate Chinese Gov? Chinese Gov taking the following steps to fight against n-CoV. China has locked down the Wuhan city, even the whole Hubei province. Flights and trains are cancelled, airports, railways stations, and bus stations are temporarily closed, little or no local buses running around the Wuhan city. Screening, checking everyone on airports and railway stations. Building a new hospital in Wuhan just for n-CoV suffering patients, which will be operational within a week. Sending medical teams from another part of the country to Wuhan. Military medical teams arrived in Wuhan to battle the coronavirus outbreak. Keeping the infected patients in an isolated hospital room and ICUs. Sending medicine, protective suits, medical gloves, safety goggles and masks in bulk, and masks are at its the lowest price or free in the market, and mask-making factories or companies are working day and night without any break. Spraying antiseptics in the whole province, infected and suspected cities by airplanes. Spreading protective awareness around the country. Trying to make new drugs against n-CoV, and some drug or vaccines are going under trails. And yes, we should definitely appreciate Chinese Gov on the steps they are taking to stop this deadly infection. What's the treatment for n-CoV? If you have cold, flu or pneumonia-like symptoms, go to the hospital as soon as possible. There are no specific medicines or antiviral drugs for illness caused by n-CoV or other human coronaviruses. There's no vaccine available for this illness. However, there are a few things that you can do to relieve your symptoms. Take pain and fever medications. Caution, do not give aspirin to children. Stay home and rest. Drink plenty of water or liquids. Use a room humidifier or take a hot shower to help ease a sore throat and cough. Prevention and precautions. How to protect yourself. You can reduce your risk of infection by doing the following. Avoid traveling in an epidemic or infected areas. Wear a surgical or N95 respirator mask before going outside your home. Avoid touching your eyes, nose, or mouth with unwashed hands. Avoid close contact with people who are sick. Wash your hands often with soap and water for at least 20 seconds. Avoid eating outside, cook your own food at the home and eat vegetables. Strictly avoid eating meat, wild animals or seafood. Avoid contact with animals, poultry and birds, and their droppings. Avoid visiting wet markets, live poultry markets or farms. How to protect others? If you have cold-like symptoms, you can help protect others by doing the following. Avoid close contact with others. Stay home while you are sick. Wear a mask or cover your mouth and nose with a tissue when you cough or sneeze, then throw the tissue in the trash and wash your hands. Clean and disinfect objects and surfaces.